trap doesn't breach! Okay, you're gonna need something small and metal to cover the perimeter, like a screw or something that you can jam in there. Jesus,
it's freaking working!